Hi, I'm at the Lotus supermarket in Bang Tao, Chang Ta Le. Just walking around and then head to the hotel. So we finished walking around already. Down there is Surin, and then down here is Bang Tao Beach. And around here, next town city over is Chang Ta Le. So we're just heading back to the where we came from, the hotel this morning, and then we should be wrap up our trip for the Bang Tao Beach, and then Surin Beach. Tomorrow we head to a new place. It's like the town center for Bang Tao and Chang Ta Le. Everything is here, so. Long they have all kind of shops here. Well, kind of mom and pop store, fruits, banana. So this is Bang Tao and Chang Ta Le, and then Bang Tao Beach to the left, and then now will be Laguna. So we should be back to the hotel soon, and heading ready for get some rest. Stay at the pool for a while, and tomorrow we're heading to tomorrow we probably go to Phuket Town, check out Phuket Town. Pineapples, everywhere's pineapples. 15 baht each, 20 baht each. From Cathay Express. Sorry, Cap. Get more drink here, but I still have my drink, only ice. Sorry, Pap. gonna have the red one, the small one. No, the other one. No. The red bull. The middle one. Yeah, that one. How much that one?
10 baht.
Only 10. Oh, give me the big one then. How much the big one? How much? How much?
10 baht.
Okay. Too fast. So this is the that's the energy drink they have. Kapung Kap.
Thank you.
Oh, give me one more then. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Thank you, Kapung Kap. This is the Cheng Ta Le. They have soda shake down is Bang Tao and then Surin Beach. Bang Tao Beach. This is the city of Cheng Ta Le. So here they have a food place, drink. So we just get some drink and we're on our way getting back to the hotel. Get some drink and we'll keep going. Pretty good. That's a good thing about Thailand. Everywhere you go is food and drink, food and drink. You can get drink along the way everywhere. So this will be wrapping up our tour here. We should be up to the hotel in about 10 minutes. So this is the last part of our tour of Surin, Bang Tao, Cheng Ta Le. Get all kind of food, every kind of food. So straight down is Laguna and Laguna and all the Laguna, you know, all the luxury condo lakes and all that, and they have Bang Tao Beach this to the left here. Along here is Cheng Ta Le City, and down a little bit is Bang Tao, and then they have Surin Beach. Along here they got everything here, all the shops, everything. So now we're heading back to the hotel, and then maybe we stop by the coconut place. We eat the special coconut. Sawasdee krap. Right there, tricycle foods, mobile foods, it's everywhere. I got fresh food, vegetables. like a village right here. Jungtale City and town. They got all kind of food and vegetable stand. And then down here they have all the local street foods. So we're gonna head this way, and then the hotel's right there. The Diamond Resort. Back to the hotel, get to the swimming pool, enjoy for the day, relax a little bit. Tomorrow we're heading to Phuket Town tomorrow for a few days. So get all the foods. Everywhere's foods, drinks. All kind of food here, restaurant, all kind of food. We have a little church right here. My favorite coconut right here. So we're gonna get some the ladies here skin all the coconut and put in a little cup for you. That's the Diamond Resort right there. So where's the ladies? They're probably in the house. It's called the Coco at Home. He probably went to the house get a break. What she do is she skin the whole coconut. She's put in a cup for you to eat, so you don't have to do any work like that. So welcome back to the hotel there. The hotel is right behind, and then we get to have some coconut right now. Right, we're gonna try some of her coconuts right here. That's the Diamond Resort.